Morning, everybody, and welcome to Circle. It looks like Felicity is going to join us today, too. Or maybe not. So we're going to start our day, like we always do, with the pledge. So wherever you are, I'd like you to stand up with your right hand over your heart and face the flag. Ready? One, two, three. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Stay standing for the pledge. Look at our calendar. Well, we are still in the month of May, and today is May 21st, 2020. Let's sing our Days of the Week song and figure out what day it is today. Well, we know that it is May 21st, 2020. If we go up, 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 we can see that today is Thursday. Great job. Now it's time to count the days that we've met for Circle. I'm going to add another gumball to our gumball machine. Now I need your help counting at home to see how many days we've met. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39. Okay, so I'm gonna write the number 39. And I write that with a 3, 30, 9, 39. Very good. Now let's slide over here and look at our hundreds chart. I think today, let's count by tens again, all the way up to 100. Ready? Here we go. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100. Great job. Now it's time for us to check the weather. Well, we have 1, 2, 3, 4 sunny days, 1, 2, 3, 4 cloudy days, and 0 rainy days. Let's go together to the window and see what it looks like outside today. It's a beautiful sunny day again. What is it like at your house? Since it was a beautiful sunny day here at my house, I'm gonna add a sun to our weather graph. Now we've had more sunny days than we do cloudy days. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 sunny days and only 1, 2, 3, 4 cloudy days. Thanks for your help. Now we're going to do our math problem of the day and review sight words. Okay, boys and girls, here's our doubles fact of the day. 4 plus 4. Let's count our touch points and see what 4 plus 4 is. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 4 plus 4 is 8. Now let's slide up here and look at this column. Please read these sight words with me at home. Have the like a here so. Let's do it one more time. Have the like a here so. Great job. Bye everybody. Thank you so much for joining me for Circle Time today. I hope that you have a wonderful Thursday and I will see you tomorrow. Bye.